This morning in Living Healthy, we are getting another lesson in integrative medicine and healing and how it relates to Chinese medicine. If you've ever wondered what it's all about and how it works, our next guest can help you out. And he's back in studio with us this morning, Dr. Tad Sztykowski from Centers for Integrative Medicine and Healing. Good morning again, sir.
Good morning, Will.
Good to have you here. All right, first, tell us a little bit about the Chinese medicine and the history behind this.
The Chinese medicine is the oldest medical system in the world. It goes back about 8,000 years. It has been practiced on millions, if not billions of people by now. It's still the most actually practiced system in the world by numbers, and incorporates traditional techniques like acupuncture, Chinese herbal medicine, nutrition, body work, known as tuina, moxibustion, and so on. So it's a very, very old and very effective system, has been in use for 8,000 years.
Now, some people out there, when they hear Chinese medicine, they may think, is this a scientific thing, or is this something new age?
It sounds very new age, doesn't
yes.
it? Yes, but again, it's the old age medicine. It's 8,000 years old, so there's nothing new age about it, number one. Number two, as far as the science is concerned, it's the most researched, actually, medicine in the world. There's over 40,000 papers, scientific papers, written on Chinese medicine. You can access them at the National Medical Library in Washington, D.C., mostly through the internet. As I said, it's the most researched single medical modality in the world and proven to be extremely effective.
So obviously it's been working for 8,000 years. If it's been around for that long, how is it slowly being integrated into the medicine that we know today?
Well, you know, historically speaking, the first people that brought Chinese medicine, of course, were Chinese immigrants to the United States back in 19th, 20th century, and this is what it was practiced. It was mostly practiced in Chinatowns among Chinese people. But in 1972, this was the first time when the American president visited China. That was President Nixon.
Mm-hmm.
He actually kind of brought the Chinese medicine to the United States. So that was about 40 years ago. And since then, we have 30,000 practitioners in Chinese medicine in this country, and it's being used far more widely than it used to be 40 years ago.
All right, the big question here also is people worry about insurance. People worry about how they're going to pay for medicine.
Absolutely.
Is this type of medicine covered with some insurance?
I would say yes and no. I was probably one of the first one in this country that moved the insurance coverage back in 1999 in Rhode Island. So we have some form of insurance coverage for acupuncture, but it's kind of a plan-by-plan situation. And, you know, that's why we invite our patients to come and visit us, where we can actually check their insurance coverage. A lot of people find that they have coverage not knowing about it.
Mm-hmm.
So it's kind of a case-by-case situation still.
And have you found that people respond better to the type of medicine you do as opposed to the traditional type of medicine?
Well, being on both sides of the fence, if you will, I'm trained as a Western medical doctor. My specialty is in OBGYN emergency medicine in Europe. I can say that when it comes to chronic problems, I consider Chinese medicine the most effective and efficient system in the world.
Okay, laws different here in Rhode Island as opposed to other places for this type of medicine?
To some extent, 46 states recognize acupuncture and Chinese medicine officially.
Mm-hmm.
So there's few states then when there was no licensing of any kind, and the laws differ a little bit from state to state, but most states allow for the practice of this medicine.
Well, it's good stuff, Dr. Tad. Thanks so much for being with us. You will be joining us more often, and if you want to learn more about this, you know, this new type of medicine, this Chinese medicine and integrative medicine, all you have to do is head over to our website. It's WPRI.com. Click on the Rhode Show.